United States has the right to a jury trial. What does that mean? That means that the prosecutor needs to bring evidence and testimony to a criminal court and present that in front of 12 members of the community who are chosen as jurors. Those jurors will listen to the evidence, and then they will decide whether the defendant is guilty or not guilty.
Mr. White has been charged.
Guilty. Next case.
But, Your Honor, you haven't heard the charges yet.